Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Need what we get. We do have some showers and storms moving through some areas. We'll see brief, heavy rain early in the evening. And then later tonight, as the front comes through, there could be some showers. But we have not had a lot of rain this fall, so we need it. Storm center is up over Missouri, trailing front. There you can see it. The front is still well back to our west here in the evening. So that downpour thunderstorm line moving through ahead of the front. I don't expect that front and through until very late tonight, first thing tomorrow morning. Here you can see through the evening, there's the one wave of showers. So not a washout at the fair. There'll be maybe some rain between 5, 6, 6:30. Then it will move out. And then the front comes through right around first thing in the morning. And then skies should clear out quickly. High pressure behind the front. Look at the clear air through the Plain States, back through the Rockies and Texas. This is our weather. Thursday right on into the weekend as a terrific stretch of weather follows this front. So temperatures right around 80 before the rain comes in. But up here, this is what I want to show you. Temperatures up here are very comfortable and pleasant. This air is headed our way. We have a terrific stretch of weather. Right now, Vicksburg 67 with the rain late in the afternoon. So you can see the difference between no rain and rain. So in Jackson, look for temperatures to fall to the upper 60s by about 5 o'clock as that rain comes in. First thing in the morning, tomorrow morning, will be right around 60 degrees and upper 50s. But as we look ahead towards Thursday night into Friday morning, upper 40s to around 50. So a taste of fall there. Breezy conditions behind this front. It will be sunny, breezy, and cool most of the day tomorrow. And behind that, I'll tell you what, picture perfect mid-October weather for the weekend. So showers and storms will come through the Lend late at night. 57, southeast wind at 5. 78 tomorrow, but a cool, stiff breeze all day long. Northwest 10 to 20. 50 degrees and a northwest wind at 5. Look at that. Fall chill in the air tomorrow night. Extended forecast really looks good. And next week, there'll be another front early in the week. Right now, it doesn't look like any rain with that, but no complaints. The rain moves through quickly early this evening, and then much cooler.